let's talk about milk selection. If you want to make latte art, you need to start with the right kind of milk. Whole milk is best because it's more stable and tastes great. You can also use light or non-fat milk, but it's less forgiving if you make a mistake. If you inject too much air, you'll end up with a lot of foam. And for those who are lactose intolerant, don't worry. Lactate milk would also work just fine.